Tunisian soldiers have surrounded the town of Menzel Bouzaiene in the central Sidi Bouzid region following the death of a teenager shot in the chest in a confrontation with security forces. No one's being allowed in or out of the town at the heart of a region that's seen a recent upswing in protests and violence. Police say they fired on a crowd in self-defence. After the local headquarters of the ruling Constitutional Democratic Rally Party, three police cars, a train and a National Guard post were burned.